What is up, guys? It's Mike, it's Maimo here. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Hashishin Dark Mage, also known as the Servant of Belliard, God of Death, Chaos, and most certainly everything unnatural. And welcome to episode I do not know. Part I do not know. It depends on whether it is or not gonna be a part, but this episode in particular will be dedicated to the Fire Clan. But before we can do that, we gotta go to the Fire Clan. I'm relatively close to leveling up, which is good, because one more level and I can learn this one, and then I need two more levels to learn this one, and then I will eventually get this one perhaps. Remains to be seen, to be seen on how far can I extend certain decisions like liberating cities and what have you. I also noticed, by the way, that I found out about it in my last video when I was checking what I want to level, etc. You know, I also noticed that did I not do Nemora? Yes, I did. Never mind. If I would have continued, it would have been a fail. Ooh, there's a lot of angry bisons. Oh, and they're surrounding me. Good job, man. Go help him out while I loot these buggers.
Well done. You're no great loss.
To the Fire Clan, thank you. Yeah, I need new supplies of mana. Badly.
Oh.
miss you.
Come with- Good.
Just... Take- Nope.
Sorry about that, guys, but I forgot to- Holy shit, the quick save. So, it was either that or redo quite a bit. Not quite sure how much, but I think it was quite a bit. So let me quickly heal up and then we're gonna continue.
Well done. Miserable creature! There's another one of those damn beasts! Well done.
You're no- 1 second, guys.
You just don't... Miserable creature!
Miserable beast!
don't.
Well done. Take that, rotten beast. I hate those beasts.
Really?
Take that, rotten beast. Come good.
Wait a minute, Matt. Wait.
You belong to no clan, but neither are you an orc.
Aren't you the clever one?
Yes, alas. Not everyone sees it that way. If they did, I would certainly not live out here.
Why do you live out here?
Those ignoramuses kicked me out. I used to be with the Wolf Clan and conducted research there.
What happened?
I blew up a hut. Grimm said I was a danger to the clan. That is why I live out here now.
What do you research?
I am an alchemist. I study fire and anything that goes bang.
Bang?
Explosives of every kind. I'm looking for new uses for them.
What do you use the explosives for?
Exploding arrows.
That sounds good. Tell me more.
It is very simple. You shoot the arrow, and as soon as it strikes, it explodes. No annoying fuse. Shoot, hit, explode, done. Very simple. Ingenious.
I want to buy some exploding arrows.
You have recognized the ingenuity of this invention. If people had listened to me back then, we wouldn't have so many problems with the orcs. We wouldn't have to.
The arrows. Will you sell me any?
Oh, yes, of course. I also have some other things. Would you like to take a look?
Show me your goods.
Do you want your mana potions, your plants, everything? Give me your explosive arrows because it's quest related to have them. And let's sell some junk. Oh no, don't sell the bison skins, I need them. For the wolf clan, those I don't need anymore. I need 12 of those. Thank you, sir. Right, so let's go. I'm the famous Bunny Slayer. Next bunny I come across, I'm gonna use as a pet, guys. A live bunny, that is. See what a bunny does if you go into combat. I'm pretty sure I heard the golden. Hey Mort, I got some company, man.
You're no great loss. Get on with it. Remember to block. That's the way. Come on, you can take him.
Take that, rotten beast.
Okay, man. You okay? Let me loot.
don't get.
Well done, miserable beast.
No one will miss you.
Where are those ice wolves?
There are more of the beasts.
Oof, there's a lot of them. Where the fuck do you come from? I knew they were standing there, but I forgot they were totally violent. But it ain't the Fire Clan anymore, it's the road to the Fire Clan. That's why it's always hard to, you know, map out the episode name unless you do it the commentary afterwards, then it's child's play, you know. But I do it simultaneously.
No one will miss you.
Take that, rotten beast.
No one will miss you.
All right, so we're nearly there, I hope. Oh no, no, we still have quite a long way to go.
Well done.
And you know the downside? We have to go through an old encampment of orcs. should have supplied while before departing. But oh well.
You're no great loss.
I hate those beasts.
You just don't get it, do you? Miserable creature.
Really? For the ice golem, I think. Yep. Yeah, we're again in that situation where we have, how should we say, mana supplies issue. In the other playthroughs, it was majority healing potion supplies issues. Well, apart from Enos, that one was also a bit mana sufficient, but at least that one could heal himself, provided he had the mana, of course. But this guy is most definitely dependent on mana.
You just don't get it, do you?
Shh. another one of those damn beasts.
No one will miss you.
I hate those beasts.
Did I loot in that one?
Rotten beast.
The entire encampment of the orcs.
Take that, rotten beast.
have to be quick.
Stop right there, Mora.
Touché. One second.
You hit me! Just you wait!
Yeah, making me dead.
Yeah, this surely is a tough cookie to crumble, guys. Tough cookie to crumble indeed. Problem with summoning magic is that if you want to run away, which I always do, when it becomes a bit too hot, you know, the demon automatically dies. So it's kind of pointless summoning that one. Damn. But then again, there's a lot of orcs here. And, you know, I can easily find a way to, you know, be untouchable basically and just kill them one by one by one. Except for the mages, those are the real problem. But I also have Mort to worry about, as well as my other companion. Now, if they die, it's not that big of a shame. But if Mort dies, then I fail a quest. Which I prefer not to have. I think I needed about 50 of those for a quest in the monastery. Also really need resistance to cold.
Now you're going to bleed.
Even a mage goes for me, really. So I could pretty much say with confidence I'm fucked.
I'll chop you to pieces. Stop right there, Mora. I'll kill you.
I do not know what my companions are doing, but Ugolf is dead, I suppose.
We're gonna get it.
And he's dead again. Demon is so poor.
Oh!
I need the other companion for retaking the furnace. Oh man. Mana issue is so fucking terrible. But I'm not gonna use demon anymore. At least not in these kind of circumstances, because every time I run away, it's because of the fact that the majority always goes after me. Always. You know. If I could run away too far, it'll die automatically, which is freakingly annoying, instead of flying after me. No, no. It just simply dies, you know. And my other companion was dead as well. And I need both of them. Why can't I hit them?
You hit me. Just...
That's the weirdest bullshit ever.
Where you are, Mora. I will smash you to pieces.
Run. All right, so that's finally done. Mort should be alright. If he isn't, then I totally missed the notification of quest failed, but I doubt he's dead. Much bad for you, I don't have you on us here.
Here.
Let's see what they have in store here. Probably not much, but I like every bit I can get. Can't let those pass.
There are more of the beasts!
Now where's your good pal Mort? I hope we're nearly at the fire, Clan. Yeah, we're relatively close.
The beast just won't leave us in peace!
Well done.
Miserable creature. There's another one of those damn beasts. You showed him.
Miserable beast.
Miserable beast indeed. Are we there yet?
No one will miss you.
We're nearly done, guys, nearly.
Well done.
You're no great loss.
Miserable beast.
Alright, so anyways, we have arrived at the Fire Clan finally. So thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. If you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run, and if you do want to be notified on whenever I'm going to upload, which is currently at 8 a.m., 1 p.m. and 6 p.m. Central European time, could change through course of time. It depends on my daily schedule and what have you. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, smash the like button for a Gothic series hardcore run. 100 likes required, 6 different games, 3 different paths, so it should be child's play to unlock it. But of course, keep in mind, only one video of each Gothic game and path counts. So when it comes to Gothic 1, you know, one video of Enos, one video of Adenos, and one video of Beliar will count towards the hardcore run. Same with Gothic 2, Gothic 3, and Gothic 3 Forsaken Gods, and Gothic 4, you know. So it's going to be child's play to unlock 100 likes for the Gothic series hardcore run. Keep in mind that the hardcore runs will only be done as soon as I can live stream, which is currently out of option, sadly but true. But nevertheless, I hope to see you guys next time, where we're gonna start doing our quests within the Fire Clan. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time.